Welcome to the video tutorial on how to monitor switches right on the Windows home screen. With this tool you always know the status of all ports on the switch. To create this monitoring tool I used software called Rainmeter. You install Rainmeter and remove its default measuring tools. Then you download and install the switch monitoring tool I put in the description. This tool monitors the status of switch ports using SNMP. Therefore, your switch is required to have SNMP version 2 enabled. This is the basic interface of this tool. Green tells you that port is online, and red tells you that port is offline. On your Windows computer, download the SNMP Get tool. This is a tool to get the status of each port on your switch. I put the SNMP Get download link in the description. You create a folder named SNMP Get in partition C and save the downloaded files here. Now you configure your monitoring tool. You update the IP address of the switch you want to monitor. The port status is updated every 30 seconds. Then save and load. This is the status of all ports on the target switch. The port status is updated every 30 seconds. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.